Sovereign Star, celebrations of Guru Tegh Bahadur, he's the ninth Sikh Guru, his martyrdom today, day to day. Gurdwara Rakabgan Sahib in Delhi marks the site where once stood the house of this dedicated Sikh, Sai Lakshi Banjara. Banjara, Lakisha Banjara, a devout Sikh who lived during the time of the ninth Guru, Tegh Bahadur Ji. And that is his hall where the celebrations are going on. When Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was executed by the Mughals, Lakisha Banjara, he was a trader and a contractor and a supplier for Mughal army and supplied them with saddles, bridles, that is rakabs. And that's where the name comes from. And reins. He also traded in cotton lined powder, that is tuna. He lived in Raisena village with his family, and this is the Raina. Sometimes this is the Raisena hills. When Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was executed at the orders of Aurangzeb, a dust storm had hit Delhi at that time, and the Mughal soldiers ran for cover. Bhai Uden Bhai Lakhi Shah had devised a plan to recover Guruji's body. He planned to bring several bullock carts loaded with cotton through Chandni Chowk at that time. The carts travelling at considerable speed blew more dust into the air, which added to the dust from the storm, adding to the chaos and further reducing visibility. In a cart loaded with cotton, he carried it to this place, as it is was too dangerous to openly cremate the body. The Mughals had planned to desecrate. So that, what did he do? He did so by setting fire to his own house. That was the greatness of Bhai Lakha, Bhai Lakshisha Banjara. In this way, he concealed the cremation of the Guru's body. As you can see, this is the Gurudwara Rakabganj. Celebrating Martyrdom's Day. Well, at the same time, Bhai Jata was on his way to Anandpur Sahib with Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Sahib head. Story goes on, or the Sakshi goes on, that afterwards, Lakshi Shah, accompanied by his companions, travelled to Anandpur to pay homage to Guru Gobind Singh Ji and let him know that. So he travelled to Anandpur Sahib there to let him know that his father's body had been given final rites. So you can see written there in Gurmukhi, Tegh Bahadur Simriye Kar Nonet Aave Kai. We have this hall as a mark of salute to this, to him, Bhai Lakhi Shah Banjara, the devout Sikh. To know about, more about it, you must read. At the Shahidi Divas today, celebrating his greatness, we are here. And you should know about, read about the Lodhan tribes. Side of the hall where the program is going on.
Thank you. रहा है।